thought of the day. When a person thinks that something is difficult, it is in fact easy in the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And what a person thinks is a punishment is actually a blessing. Only time needs some more time, then you realize that what was late was in fact better for you. That's why the Quran says, a human being is by nature in a hurry, and with every difficulty there is ease.